Good morning, guys. I am here in Disney World for Memorial Weekend. Yeah. Labor Day. I always get those wrong. My bad. Labor Day weekend. So I'm here in the Swan Hotel, and I'm with the family and celebrating someone's birthday, my brother's birthday, and we're in the Swan. If you saw over there is the Tower of Terror in Hollywood Studios. It's where we're going today. Yes. So I'll check you back later for breakfast. Yes. We have finally arrived, and I have successfully had my beautiful breakfast of Mickey waffles. Yes!
I think the universe is on my side. Heaven and earth have finally aligned.
We are in Hollywood Studios. I had a lemonade icy. It's Frozen Summer Fun, by the way. And my first ride was the Hollywood Tower of Terror. Enjoy some clips from the Beauty and the Beast show that, by the way, she is my favorite princess out of all the princesses.
In a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Stop, Wait a Minute, this is my favorite song, so sing along too. Because, you know, it's Beauty and the Beast.
Favorite part, because you'll see. taking flight to another
Hollywood Studios. Yeah. Now we are headed back to the hotel, probably for pool and stuff. And then later tonight, Magic Hours in Magic Kingdom. Yes. See you in a bit. Just entered to Magic Kingdom. Woo! And it's super crowded. Super. Like, super big. So, we're here, Labor Day weekend. Expected the crowdness, and yes. They just like decorated it in fall season, and I think it's like super cute. Look, check it out. In just 10 minutes,
but here's a picture of my outfit. I wore some printed shorts, a t-shirt of Minnie and Mickey, and a red belt, and my mini ears that are red and black. So it's Sunday. We started off with the pool. We stayed at the Swan and Dolphin, and then we went to Epcot after, and here's an overview of my outfit. I wore the white Converse, some just regular booty shorts, and a mini neon shirt, and Pooh, of course, and some pink mini ears that are like polka dot and such. Should I say good afternoon? Yes. We are currently arrived in Epcot and headed to Mission Space, the first ride of the day. Woo! And right now entering in the UK, the United Kingdom. So we'll see you in a bit in the ride Mission Space. Bye.
Surgeons, how we just concentrate on your assignment. Heart stays dead long and manual control. Engineer. Just a reminder, you'll activate hypersleep.
So we got out of Mission Space, and the next fast pass was Test Track, and I can say it's the most it's the fastest ride in Epcot.
Feature 5 minutes!
red hair. Better day.
Let's see our results. First place. I won.
Look, we won all together.
Testing complete.
Yeah. So update. We just went on test track and that was crazy. Oh my god, like the fastest ride here in Epcot. And it's about to rain soon. Hopefully not. It's been not raining this whole weekend. So, yeah. Right now, just chilling. Soon, take a picture with our guest character. Yes, here at Epcot. Picture of us, and it started to rain at Epcot, so that was the end of the trip. And to end the trip right, I went to Star Bay, yes, and then started watching Frozen on the way home.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said. The chemical, physical.